Now what I can do is remove this femur. So I'm gonna go down through, take your knife, hit that femur. Go down both sides. We'll be saving the bones also, because you can either use them for some soup stock or making bone broth, but our dogs happen to love those. That's why we save all the deer bones.